When assessing a poor breathing pattern, what you'll commonly see is the chest and ribs flare up prior to the abdomen inflating. And if you look at it from the side, what you'll easily see is that pattern of the chest and ribs flaring out, and the rib cage becomes very prominent. Another thing you'll see with this breathing pattern is if you look up towards the neck, there's a divot right above the clavicle, and you see a lot of overactivity of these neck muscles. This will result in chronic tension in the neck and a lot of tension in the upper back as well. If you ask them just to press out, here's me actively pushing my belly out, and what you see is a caving in of the obliques on the side because this active process is not the same as the passive inflation that we're wanting. A good breath should result in the abdominal cavity inflating and the chest moving only after that inflation.